Hello, everyone. How are you? Hope you're having a happy day. And may peace be upon you. So thank you for watching. Today, we are going to be talking about the secrets to an easy and happy money talk with your husband. The secret to an easy and happy money talk to your husband. Hi Ellie, how are you? Hope you're well. Thank you for watching. If you're watching me on this live, type in one. If you're catching me on a replay, type in two. If you're new to me, type in three so that I can reach out and say hello. Hello, Sandy, how are you? Glad that you're back from China and rolling in. How are things getting on with your Christmas prep? Hey Monica, how are you? Thank you for watching. Thank you. Hey Katarina, thank you for watching. Thank you. Keep on loving the hearts and the like. Thank you for the hearts and the like. Hi Austin, how are you? So today the secrets and easy and happy money talk with your husband. Now this is what I hear a lot of the women that I talk to, and especially so with my clients. Sorry, my daughter's just here. Look at her. Check her out. Comes up. Look at her. She's like wrapped up like that. Okay, so she just made me laugh a little bit. She's just, oh, and there she got knocked on the thing. Sorry, everybody. Now, a lot of women I talk to, they're like, it's so hard to talk to my husband about money. It's just so hard. And every time that I talk to my husband about money or my spouse, it's always like, ends up in an argument to the point it's like, you're thinking, what's the point? What's the point if I'm gonna even talk about it? I might just as well do it myself or figure it out myself because of the upset and the resentment and the anger. So this, can you imagine this happening again and again and again for years and years and years to come? It builds up resentment, it builds up anger, you're upset, you're probably like spiraling out of control with your expenses, but you can't talk to your husband because otherwise he's gonna get more angry. It's kind of like a vicious cycle, right? So here's the secrets. Number one, that is the secret of, sorry, I just lost my thought. So the first secret is that you've got to really, really own your numbers. There's no other way of saying it. You've got to really own your numbers. You've got to be really clear. You've got to be really strong. You've got to be really powerful with your numbers because every penny has a soul. Every penny has a soul. And when you start to honor that penny, you start to see the shift and the transformation within yourself. So when you come and talk to your husband or your spouse about money, you're coming from the space of power. You're coming from the space of power, of clarity, of confidence, versus the space of insecurity, of fear, of not knowing what's going on. It's a completely, those two are two different space. Sorry, my daughter, just a second. Apa dia sayang? Lepas ni sekejap ya. Mami tengah cakap. Okay, she wanted me to tie it around her like a princess now. Okay, so that's the first secret. You've got to really own your numbers. And this is what I help my clients with every single day, for them to really own the numbers, for them to take control of the numbers, for them to be really strong with their numbers. Every single day, it makes a huge, huge difference and transformation coming from that space. When you come and talk to your husband, because now you're like, hey, I own this. I know what's going on. I know what I'm talking about. There she is. Now, don't say hi. She said no. All right. The second secret is that you've got, when you want to talk to your husband, you've got to come from creation. You've got to create that space. Have a look. Check in before you have that conversation. What is the space in between you and your husband are like? If it's in the space of anger or sadness or, all those kind of low vibrating energy, and then you enter into a conversation about money, guess what's the result's gonna be? Most likely it isn't gonna be a very productive or good results. Most likely it's gonna end up in arguments and disagreements. So before you enter that conversation about money, create the space between you and your spouse and your husband. Create it to be, oh, she's showing off the wand now. Create it to be an easy, a light, a relaxing space for you when you want to enter that space. Create that space. Create to be light, easy, spacious, relaxing space when you want to have a conversation about money. Remember, money is energy. Money is high energy. So you want to talk about money, you got to create that space. Like for me, when I want to talk to my husband, I created the space to be light and easy. You know, someone when we're talking, I mean, when we're eating at the dinner table, I've prepared some good food for him. Quickly have a chat. Okay, this is what's going on with our groceries. This is how much we spend. This is our intention for this week. This is what we're going to be working on. Or when we're driving, just kind of easy, light, easy when we're driving. Oh, you know, this is what's happening with the kids' activities. For this month, there's 5 weeks. So 5 weeks meaning we're going to have to pay a little bit more for the kids' expenses because it's by week. Like my daughter's gymnastics per week. So if there's a 5 week, we pay more. If it's a 4 week, we pay less. Same thing with the school. So, you know, just kind of create that space of light and easiness. So that's number two. So number one, own your numbers. Number two, create your space. And the last secret for today is, because I've got a fit this little one, her little tummy is hungry. The third secret is to constantly go through education or training or personal development together. Together. Go through a money coaching or some form of personal development or transformation together. Together, you and your husband. Hello, gorgeous Linda. How are you? I love, 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 love your photo shoot. You look so relaxed and ultra, ultra confident. Love it. Well done, Linda. So the third one is to go through personal development, money coaching, or some form of transformation together with your spouse. It makes a huge, huge difference. That way you're transforming your energy. That way you're learning, you have an understanding, you're increasing your knowledge together. That way, you know, you can come and work on the same page together. Huge difference. And one of the things I'm really blessed and thankful for is that my husband and I, we go through the same learning, the same program, the same courses together. That's why, you know, it's a little bit easier for us to talk about things because we understand. Okay, we may not be in an agreement in some of the things, but we understand the strategy. We understand. Makes things so much simpler and easier. The same goes for my clients. When they come to me on a couple's money coaching, when they come out, they start off, you know, having like, you know, can't even talk about money because they end up in arguments. Having gone through the process and procedures, the proven system together, huge transformation. They can be at the same page. They can understand each other. They can talk at the same level. They're talking at the same level, but on the same language. They understand the goals, they understand intention, they understand the values of money, of the money. It makes them so much easier. So those are the three proven secrets. Number one is to really own your money. Number two is to create that space. Create that space before you have a conversation. And the last point is to go do it together. To go through the learning together. I mean, you're in a relationship together, right? So it makes sense for you to go through it together. It makes a huge difference. Because otherwise it's going to be like chicken and duck talking about different things. Hi, Kasiti. How are you? Hope you're great. I love your ice cream. I love this ice cream that you took the picture and it looks absolutely yummy. So hopefully one day you can take me there, okay? So I'm just wrapping up, Kasiti. Thank you for joining. Today I was talking about the secrets to have an easy and happy money talk with your husband. So catch the replay because my daughter is hungry. She's just jumping all around. Here now, her little tummy is hungry, so make sure you catch the replay. A lot of important and beautiful, beautiful gem in that. So, if any of you need any help with taking control of expenses, with creating financial security, with keeping money and transforming your money relationship, let me know. Drop me a comment below. Drop me a yes below. Send me a personal message. I'll be more than happy to help you get started and build a five-figure savings for you in 12 months. Okay, everyone, have a beautiful day. May peace be upon you. Speak to you next week. Bye-bye.